Alright, so let's give this another shot here. See if we can get this figured out. Especially this elite one, because I don't know what it's counting as elite and what it's not. So we need to kill 6 elites. Fire guys are not evidently counted. Electric guys, the Tempests.
Welcome back, Strike Team. Let's go get him.
Requiem Disruptor Satellite has moved into position, ready to kick in the front door.
Our team's en route to the uplink. We'll bring the Dimensional Disruptor online.
Alright, so instead of just rushing to the end here, let's do a little bit of, actual work prior to that. We're gonna jump in here. And forget how to drive. Ooh, sorry about that, man. Wow. That was terrible. Hit, like, 4 trees on the way. Really, dogs? I'm trying to play with the computer. Leave me alone. There we go. Destroy doors or mantle. What? I mean, okay, that's the oddest one that I have seen yet. Destroy doors or mantle through glass. Okay. I mean, sure. Let's just jump. Oh, that one was already broken. Dang it! Go away. Go away. Another dog? Go away. I gotta find another. Okay, big jump. Oof. And he should be dead. Quit breaking my glass. I gotta break the glass. Ah, you broke the glass. Dying you? Ah.
Break my glass, man.
Nope. Jump through. Get through. A long drop just to break one window. Give me your wares. Get out of my way. I'm trying to break windows. Unbreakable window. No. Get off me. Next hallway. Really? Oh, you broke it before me. How dare you? That was my window to break, not yours. Wrong way. Alright, I think I'm out of windows here. Oh, nope, window. Aha. Balcony. I thought I was falling down to the floor. Nope, that one was. Window. Okay. Now back to what. Back to actually normal stuff. What the heck was up with breaking windows to get points? Really? Mishkuse. Yeah, I shouldn't say that. That's too weird. I mean, come on, one of them is parachute as long as you can. Kill zombies with vehicles. Well, I mean, sure. If I must. Whoa! I just died. Oh, got him. Got him! Damage. Okay. Next. Oh, I missed him. He's going at like 2 miles an hour and I missed him. Whoa. That just hit me. Alright. Let's go see if it gives me what up. Looking for the Reiki. Nothing but the Reiki will do. A pistol? Really? A pistol. Well, that was just a waste. Unless it's Mustang and Sally. It is not Mustang and Sally. It's a waste. Gotta go get another one, because that one's about to blow. Stupid zombie. Tricks are for kids. Really? I don't even know where you came from. Hip fire. Okay. I mean, that's an easy one. Maybe. Good grief. 3 shots to kill him? What was that all about? Ready then. Let me through. Hit her. I need a bigger collection of people. Okay.
I'll take you all down.
Yep.
Sorry now.
Forgot about you guys. Random woman in sporting goods. Went up a hill. Random hill.
That's multiple EKIA.
Hell is that? Ooh, and sound. Oh, your dogs. That's why you're out here in the middle of nowhere. Let's go back over here. Kill enemies from a higher elevation. Okay. Well, this is the perfect map to do that with. That was a terrible shot. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. Die, dog.
down you go.
Get it.
Dropped another walking corpse.
Right. Take damage and recover health. Let's go find some zombies. That is not the way I wanted to do it. That takes forever. Come on. Here we go. Okay. Upgraded to the legendary. We ain't gotta do it no more. See y'all later. Well, that was
was just a little shy at one minute. Let's have something a little bit better than double pistols. Still shite. Set the timer. There we go.
Ooh, that one got me down a little bit too far.
I don't like being that close. Okay. Ooh, again. Again, 30. There we go. 90 is where I like it. Oh, really? Come on. There we go. Let's thin out the herd a little bit. Too many. Come on. Alright, come on. 26 seconds. Get that legendary. Nope. Dang it.
No, not legendary yet.
There we go. That is not the Ray K. But better than double pistols.
Ready to use.
All right. Let's go. I guess I could pack a bunch. It is right here. After all. Stupid dog. Oh, another dog.
Pure Ethereum, the dimension dimensional disruptor breaches the dark ether and forces an Apex HVT into our world.
Connection established, systems nominal. Locking target. Initiating firing sequence.
You are authorized to terminate the HVT, Strike Team. Containment wants him dead, not alive.
Firing in 3, 2, 1.
Cut the head from the snake, Strike Team.
Looks like it's not alone.
No. Oh, hello. How about we don't? We'll say we do.
I never waste ammo.
It's moving. Follow that energy trail. Target reacquired northeast of your position.
I see it. Wait, now I don't see it. Where's it at? You guys can go right the hell on. Oh, I better run.
Got him on the run now. Get after him.
Target reacquired northwest of your position. Taking out these is no small feat, but slowly we're making a dent in their forces.
All right. It looks like it is time for me to go. Unfortunately. Work is calling, so I've got to get to work. So let's check this out and go ahead and see if we can do a exfil. Since we've got to get 3 of those anyways. Those 2 and exfil.
Adler to Weaver, send in the chopper.
Hmm.
Requiem Actual to Raptor 1. Strike team ready for extraction.
Long jump.
You deserve that.
Raptor 1 in position. Get a move on. Omega Force is extracted. Strike team LZ is too hot for evac. Clear them out.
What do you mean too hot? There's two zombies here.
Commencing evac. Extraction successful, Requiem.
Alright. That takes care of that. Alright, guys. We'll come back and complete some more of this at another time. Y'all have a good day now.